Hello everyone, welcome to Glory Victor TV. If today is your first time of coming across Glory Victor TV, please subscribe and turn on your bell so that whenever I upload the video, you'll be notified. Today's video, I'll be cooking Nigerian fried rice. This is the thing I'll be using: carrot, green beans, and green pepper. I've sliced it. I use 2 green pepper and 1 packet of green beans, the turkey, and the cow meat. I'll use this liver, little bit liver, and chicken breast. It's very good for fried rice. Chicken breast is very good for fried rice. This corn I will be using, and my curry powder, the onions. Let's boil our rice. We'll boil our rice. Big cup, 4 cup. I will measure out. One, 2, now mix and wash. The one the meat. It's when I wash one. Last time to the meat. This one are the meats. Oh boy. This one are the rice when I don't wash before. Carrots when I slice, the corn then. And I go put the corn from inside this filter. I will use hot water to rinse the corn. see all these things in the water of the corn. It's not good. This big cup, I think measure the rice. 4 cups and small half. So this one, now the corn, and all small and go remain so that you know measurements. Already put time before. And give me this. Because the water when I take with the meat, man, give it inside. The color I made, boy. It's not the corn when I do this. Now, how to start to do this stuff. This chicken breast, I don't cut them. Let me do so. I cut the chicken breast. Then I go fry them. This meat water. We share them into two. Because now 2 pots I want to cook. Pots. Don't put the rest. Water now. 2 pots. Nothing to cook the rest. We'll cover and get ready to wash the box more before I add the vegetable. Open the rice. Come put my carrots. The carrots I need to see. So. Then I'll cover it. Shut up your mouth. I'll cover it. This is the meat I won't fry and the chicken breast when I cut. So I'm dry. Rice goes soon dry and I will carry them down. Two of them. Rice is already dry. And rice. I will call them for you because I will fry them. By the color of fried rice. Yeah, the first one got dry. The bones safe. This one, the meat one, I don't already fry. When they fry, when they fry. So, on the rice, won't fry now. Let the rice cook. That's one of the ones I don't fry now. So, if I add the chicken breast to milk, or full rice, I will fry them together. No, I'm not doing anything on it. So they never monetize them. I'm not sure they'll be going past 15 minutes. That's fine. Yeah, see, fry another one and repeat the process. And then I like this at the ground. Like this now, go put rice. I'll put this thing to one. This thing is not ready to finish. I'll put this thing to one. I'll try and put this thing. Turn at the 3 times, turn at the 2 times. Turn at the 2 times. When I want to talk to you and I try. And the moment they try, I'll try with this. It's not the finished look of the food. It's amazing. Nice. And the meat. Guys, if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Make subscribe to Glory Victor TV and press the notification so that whenever I upload a video, you'll be notified. God bless you all in Jesus' name. Amen.